face. How low can you go? Chuck a lot of game, but yet you don't know. Static on the way, make us all say whoa. The people up top push the people down low.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches the key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.